Let's get ready. It's your time. Next line dances. Saturday right here at the Hangar Club. Before we get started, I want to say Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the ladies. Happy Mother's Day. Where my line dances at? Let's go, y'all. Thank you.
Load a whisk.
Said, let's go, walkers.
I got him. How's everybody doing on this rainy Saturday? I know traffic was crazy out there. I know it was. So for the people who traveled any distance, I really appreciate you coming out to spend this time with us. Do we have any birthdays in the house? Is anyone celebrating a birthday? No birthdays? Okay. So, one announcement. Stepping in the nation's capital, Metropolitan Steppers, October 13th through the 16th, 2022. If you need any tickets, see Jackie or Hawk back in the corner. Anything else? Well, I'd like to welcome and thank Eric E.T. Taylor for coming out once again. You know, I know that he has a very busy schedule in Chicago. He played last night, he plays here today, and he has a set in Chicago tomorrow. So I know you're a busy man, and I thank you for taking time out your schedule and blessing us with your gift. I know also there are many places that you could have been, but you chose to spend it with us. And for that, we thank you. And I thank each and every one of you guys for coming out and supporting us like you all have been doing. I'd like to thank Teresa Dupree and Sheila for working the door. I'd like to thank my men for working the floor. I hope every woman in here is getting a dance. And if not, come see me. I'll give you the best I got. It ain't that great, but I'm gonna give you the best I got. For that, I'm gonna let you get back to Eric E.T. Taylor and for him to give us the Chicago experience. And they say the stepping is a whole vibe. So we're gonna try to get that vibe going.
All right, y'all, let's go to work. Time to put in that work, y'all. Let's go. Thank you.
Waves that wash away the cares. To bring a body over.